Today we're going to be going over the best lockdown defense in Madden 22 post-patch. I'm going to break down how to run match coverage to perfection. Stay tuned and let's lock in. How are you doing, everybody? You can get merchandise. You can get ebooks at a discounted price using code XMAS. I repeat, merchandise in the store, in the link in the description. All ebooks are 15% off using discount code XMAS. Blessings. I am in the Kansas City Chiefs defensive playbook. Now, some key steps is always counting the wide receiver threats from the center. So as you can see on the screen, on the left-hand side is where more threats is at. So I'm gonna user the safety where it is always less threats. Number one, match coverage defense every once in a while bugs out. So you wanna make sure that any crossing routes, post routes, you are there as a user to help out. So number one, user the safety with less threats. So as you can see to the left, we have number one, we have number two, and number three, both in the backfield. If it's a trips, it will be three to one side. You want to user the safety opposite of the trips. Now, what I am doing is I'm lurking any kind of crossing routes. As you can see, he has a crossing route from the tight end going from the left to the right. Sometimes I shift my linebackers to the strength of the formation so those guys that are matching can match accordingly a lot better. So I'm sitting right here with my user waiting for the routes to develop. I do the sit and watch method. I don't want to run and get myself out of position when I am running match defense. If you shoot down to help with the run, you are going to put yourself at a disadvantage. If you jump the first route from a running back coming out the backfield, you are putting yourself at a disadvantage for the crossing route or a backside post to be open, especially if they are running something like verticals where they have that deep crossing route. Now, shutting down the run is super easy. I just updated the Patreon and the ebooks, some exclusive nano blitz setups that you're gonna see at the end of this video, and a lockdown defensive scheme where you're gonna get super fast blitzes off the edge and coverage defense that you are seeing right now in this video. Like I said, I wanna take any route that comes out. As you can see, we dropped a vert hook on the defensive line. I have a vert hook right there, so that's a three-man pass rush. Now, if you wanna make your pass rush a lot better, make sure that you blitz your user on this play. I also broke down the difference from having a three-man pass rush to a four-man pass rush, counting your blitzed user. That is on the Patreon and on the ebooks, and how to set that up out of any formation. Nickel normal Kansas City playbook is what I'm using. I use the 3-3-5 also, and I mix that in, the 3-3-5 normal. But as you can see, I'm taking this running back route just enough to pass him off to another zone. Now, he might playmaker him to the left or look for a route bounce. So that's why my user is staying in this area. He has a lot of time to make a decision by the quarterback. So that's the thing of only having three pass rushers with no abilities. So I'm always going into my zone drops. I like to have them on default across the board when you are running match principles. Now, as you can see, I am blitzing my user. Last time he had about 6 to 7 seconds. This time he's only gonna get 3 to 3.5 seconds before somebody breaks loose on the defensive line, whether they have abilities or not. So he felt the pressure, wants to contain, release, and he threw the ball. Now, the rest of this is super fast nano blitz highlights. All this is updated down in the link in the description, ebooks, and Patreon. If you are a supporter, check your email. You should have all these updates. Let's get it.